What's up, guys? How are we doing today? And we are going to be playing some... Wait for it, El Show. Killing Floor 2. And in today's video, we're going to be doing... You know, some more multiplayer. Let's do this. But first, I gotta change my perks. Because I always go as the gunslinger. So in today's video, we're gonna change things up. We're gonna change it back to my first favorite gun when I first started. The shotgun. And yeah, let's start this video. Well, this video, I'll try to just not be like focused on the game, like the whole time, just not talking, you know? In this game, we just downloaded it, so it could be just acting weird, you know, like when it, like if you shoot off a Zed's head, like by a wall, like in the last video, it started to fly. If you haven't already checked out those two videos, pause this video right now, click onto those videos because those videos, you know, they're pretty good. And the reason why it's only me playing is because my cousin, He's back in Bakersfield, and we're in Santa Maria right now, so we can't really join him. I know you guys would like to see him, but I'm sorry, he's in Bakersfield right now, so. But we are going, since he's in Bakersfield, we can still join each other on Minecraft PE, so we will be doing that tomorrow. And yeah, let's get on with this video if it ever starts, because this is like taking forever for some reason. Let's go. I'm gonna try something a little different. We're gonna try to do like a little more knifing than usual. Because remember last video, we did that? But when the fat guy comes, we are not gonna be doing that. See, like when he explodes like that, then that's when we get the knife. My knife is bloodthirsty. Thirsty for blood. We'd like some blood. We'd like some action. That guy happens. That's when we get our gun out. No, I don't want you.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You need medical attention.
Yeah, we're gonna be doing this. And we do in this video mostly knives. Yeah, let's get started.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. I'm about to shut the pod.
Cool, so you can be like that, and then you can be like that.
Zeds.
Yeah, let's go kill some Zeds. Let's go, guys. We can do this. Get the gun out.
Now finish the job. Ali. Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trailer pod for you.
Dude, get back here. You need help.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. You took some losses out there. Shake it off, learn, do better.
Oh, okay. Bye!
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Well, I'm gonna get... I'm gonna get crossbow.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Oh, yeah! By the way, guys, you know what happens when you watch this and you get spooky. Let me just drop money.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
I just want to test that out. It doesn't really work, but it's oh. time for the boss. Geez, the boss was a really bad in here, right? That is a
last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up. You earned the money. Now spend it.
This is the round, last round, as you guys remember.
We're almost out of time.
This is where
make your choices.
Ended the video.
Time's almost up. Viet. On the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Spot me some cash, someone.
This guy is so cool because
battle coming up. This equipment is an investment. You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Way too easy. I'm gonna make the rounds longer next time I play.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. I see you have no grenades. Is that wise? Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. I'm about to shut the pod. You earned the money. Now spend it. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Oh?
If you want someone to dismember properly, do it yourself.
This is my time.
Single target. Stop
to shine.
Show yourself.
Alright, I'll show myself. What the? Oh, like. Come on, guys, you can do this. I gave this guy so much money, he got a rocket launcher. Don't let him heal back up. Don't let him heal. Come on, come on. You got this. Aww. Don't let him run away. Because that's when he heals, guys. So don't let him run away. When he turns invisible, try to just, well, follow him. Come on, guys, you got this. No, let's go back on this room. No, let's go out. Go back on this one. Let's do what we do best. One more round, guys. This is the last round. And then I'll see you in the next video. Let's go with... Gunslinger this time. I know I always beat him, but he's like my favorite character. Yeah, guys. More knifing.
Okay. Get you restocked. You lost some teammates back there. Try to look after each other. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound. Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. Those teammates of yours don't look so well. You earned the money. Now spend it. And upgrade your gear. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Can I scrounge some cash? Give me some bloody money. Spot me some cash, someone. Can I scrounge some cash?
I'm about to shut the pod.
Spot me some cash, someone. Can I scrounge some cash? Give me some bloody money! Can I scrounge some cash?
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
No. My God! I just had the worst cramp in my leg in my life.
Teammates.
Shit!
You'll be cut into pieces if someone doesn't heal your team.
Give me some bloody money! Spot me some cash, someone!
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Your teammates could do with healing.
Can I scrounge some cash?
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Some cash.
Both teammates of yours don't look so well.
Some cash. Spot me some cash, someone.
You own the money. Now spend it.
Spot me some cash, someone.
Go heal your teammates. Time's almost up. Vite.
Can I scrounge some cash? Give me some bloody money!
Port closed. Go make a difference.
Well, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Smash that like button. Like, hey, crazy guy. Smash your head with it. Get the biggest thing you can find and just smash your head on it. And then that will flatten your head to make it bigger. And that's when you smash that like button. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.